What's going on? So Dara won the last Guess a TV Show theme.
Even
though I thought I won in the video, but yeah, Dara won, so you got the, was it 10
Dara
points?
Has 10. 8.
This
no, Dara
has where's my
8.
Where's my phone, damn it? Where's my phone, damn it?
That
shit's stuck in my head. What the fuck are they talking about?
It's so catchy.
Okay. So I'm going to just write it down sometimes when we get a bit lost, make sure.
You can't anyway. Talk though, because you're not, you're annoying.
I've got to talk, it's exciting.
No, yeah,
this is jump right in a game. We've got all nails, all fresh start. Are you going to get into this one? You're going to actually do this one? You're going to get annoyed, are you? You're not going to get annoyed, are you? Anyway, let's play. Here's a goal.
Why?
What?
So quick. I would have put it in this bit. It's the one on the flipping thumbnail as well,
isn't
it? Yeah. It's probably white. Dan's got 1 point so far.
Yeah, you'd have to keep letting us know.
Well, I do have to keep letting you know, otherwise you forget. Penny Dreadful.
She's
yeah,
good actress though.
She's really good in Sin City 2, yeah. Quite sexy in that one.
Drake and Josh.
Fucking hell, I didn't know Drake and Josh.
Yes, you do.
Drake and Josh. What the hell did I win it before? I got 0 next to Kenny.
That doesn't really give us a lot of.
What the hell is this? Fear the Walking Dead.
Oh, you have to really love
oh my
Fear
God,
the Walking
I actually
Dead.
Watched
you
this.
Watched this as well.
No,
I
no
this.
Wonder I cannot sit up.
Fuck.
You know it's it,
yeah.
Gold bags. You know what, I'm losing. I don't know.
I knew it.
We've gone too deep into this now. It's going to be all obscure shit. I don't know.
Everybody is wondering what and where. They all keep
and you look like we've made
this.
Where?
That's just getting
the leftovers.
No.
No, no. So they ran out of fucking titles for TV shows. They called it the leftovers. Thank you for being a friend.
Friend. No,
friends
thank
like
you.
Us. The Golden Girls.
I knew it. Thank you for
bad
being
one.
A friend. How long is this?
What are these shows?
Don't blame the shows because you don't watch TV. Oh, fuck's sake.
You know this?
Yes.
Sunny with a Chance.
I can't do this. Do you know what the worst thing is? Can I say the people that are in it? Can I do that?
No.
Like Demi Lovato?
Yeah.
Wait, wait.
Ghost Face, you
she was walking in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, till her boyfriend kicked her
out
in one of those crushing scenes.
Bridal
shop. What was she to do? Where was she to go? She was out on her bed. Will and Grace.
It sounds similar.
It does sound similar, but
it reminds me of the same vibe.
Look on your face, how happy you are.
Damn, I'm losing.
Piss off! You're so annoying.
I'm losing.
She's so irritating. I can't. Don't touch me, man. Because she's so.
Need to get at least one.
Hurry up, isn't it?
Come on, jumper. You gotta get a point.
Stitches.
Don't blame it on the show.
Grey's Anatomy is right.
That's not something you made. It sounds like your voice.
Girls.
Go, go. It actually is Girls!
Yes! I knew it would
be. It's because the guy was like, it's called Girls. I'm giving you a hint. It's called Girls. Just say Girls. It's called Girls. I was like, okay, Girls.
Which one?
Oh, I've heard this already. This is Vampire Diaries. They wouldn't use the same ones, the same channel, they wouldn't use the same ones twice with them.
Could do. That guy looks familiar.
Oh, baby. That song.
Yeah. How did you get Girls? I'm the one that watches it. You don't even watch it.
Because the girl's like, it's called Girls.
The Mindy Project.
But you actually watch this, Kenny?
No, I don't. I've never seen it.
It's always on
show.
E4.
Yeah,
annoying.
I never watch it.
When are they going to put EastEnders on here? I get that.
It's American. Oh, Mr. Robot, I actually want to watch this. So
if you watched it, you'd know.
I want to watch Mr. Robot. So that means Stranger Things could be on there.
This is
sexy.
Hard one.
Yeah, question mark's up to annoy
me. Coffee shop. Oh my god, if we just.
Sometimes you've got to say what you hear.
Sword.
You never know.
Dragons. Game of Thrones. Yes! Oh, it's a black
American
joke.
Crime Story.
Oh my god.
American Horror Story. I don't know. Are they related, do you think?
I don't think so.
American Crime Story, American Horror Story. Xena Warrior Princess.
Can you relax?
Get on
Zena. That's how you look when you wig, so don't give him that look, Dad. That's not how it looks. You're so competitive, just let us win.
Jumpers. This is so scary.
Oh, you know this. Cool. No,
Lady Sif of tattoos. That's really annoying to apply all the time. It's a series as well. Call it la 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 la. Close.
Only zoom.
Type B. Oh shit, look who it is on the right.
Shut up.
Sugar.
I never listened to the start. Oh.
Randomly on one of the videos, you're not invoking me.
That's not fair because you might get it.
So what should we choose? I'll let you choose because you're crying. Since you won the last game, I'll let you choose what should we use as a tiebreaker. Quickly.
Just another show, program, not a cartoon.
Movie
one.
Songs. Let's do movie songs since it's me and you.
No,
no, no, you're good at this. Let's do it. Movie songs.
Like Nemo.
No, movie soundtrack as well, maybe. That's better.
Oh, this is scary because I don't know the name sometimes.
No, just say the movie it's from. Ready?
Don't confuse me.
Ready? This is a tiebreaker. Guess the movie for the theme songs. Yeah. So you just got to guess the movie. No, you can't play a tiebreaker. Me and Dara, come. 15 seconds. First 2 minutes to get it. Then let's go off the video. You know, I'm winning this one.
Fast and Furious.
What? She got it, man.
You wait, you pushed me out of the way. I'm not gonna knock you out.
I wanna play the rest of this, man. I wanna play this, all of it.
That's too obvious, that one.
Why do you put that at the first one, man?
That's
a good
idea.
Alright, looks like Daya won the tiebreaker, so she won this game. Next video, movie theme song TV trivia. That's what we're gonna do next. So,
this is good.
So, obviously, tune in for that. Anyway, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. Do like, subscribe, and we'll see you again.